Welcome to Californication. Come here on vacation. And you'll leave on probation. And be back on a violation. 'Cause we're the number one prison state in the nation. The number one prison state in the nation. The politicians and the government workers, they don't want to get real jobs. The prison guards and police officers too got too many. Everybody's making money off the hard-working middle class, small business taxpayer. All taking a risk here in Californication. The big dot-comers have so much money. They don't know what to do with it all. So they support the politicians in Californication. They got nothing to lose. They got so much, they got nothing to lose. We're the number one prison state in the nation. When they give you a DUI check, they put a flashlight in your face with an alcohol sniffer on it, which is totally unconstitutional. It's search and seizure of your vehicle without a warrant. It's search and seizure of your vehicle without a warrant. You never know when they might sneak up on you and give you a DUI. Which forces people to go on drugs instead. Welcome to Californication. The number one prison state in the whole nation, if not the world. Prison for paradise, I call it. Come here, prison for paradise, 'cause all the cops want to live like the Beach Boys. All the cops want to live like the Beach Boys. They'll confiscate your car. They'll take your boat. They'll be laughing all the way to the beach. Or Lake Berryessa.